Chesterfield police have identified the driver of a pickup truck killed on Clay Point Road last night. Investigators say 25-year-old Glenn Brauman III of Old Brompton Road lost control of his truck in the 5700 block around 6:30. He later died at the hospital. Family members have let us know they set up a GoFundMe page for funeral expenses. You can find the link on WTVR.com.